คนที่ดีดีสักคนยอมอุทิศตนเพื่อคนส่วนใหญ่กว่าจะเจอคนที่เราเห็นว่าเป็นคนใช่ต้องรอนานเท่าใดจึงได้มา
It's like so many things that you just you feel flustered. It's a bad feeling, you know. You don't know where to begin. Very common, Bill. And very Yeah, exactly. So we will. Nam's been interested in how words are broken up. So the obvious two here are very obvious. You see two consonants together, the same consonant, they get broken up just like that. So if I asked you how many syllables in baffled, you guys would say if you were little, you could clap. Oh, yeah, two.
Two.
Or you could say to me, two, because there are these two same letters together. Cut them in half, and you get fast,
fold.
In America, a lot of my students will say, they'll spell it like that, B-A-F-L-E-D. So you have to be careful and really listen. It's really fast. Fold. It's like you sit on the F. Baffled. And by doing that, you realize, it's not one F. Because I'm really kind of going baffled. It's two Fs. So those are, that's what I've been trying to teach you more to do, is listen to the sounds in the word. The other one in this little, there's two more. Where's the second one? Right here, right? So if I said you dizzy, how many syllables in dizzy? You could say two. Or you could say to me, wait a minute, there's two Z's. And I know that's always a syllable break. Dizzy. That's why you will spell it with two Z's. Yes, the third one is right here.
Stand.
So like I said, don't write these down again. These were just for Rob because he wasn't here yesterday. You all had them. These are your new ones. Mm-hmm. These you had yesterday. Don't write them down because you have it. All right, well, I'm going
to
let's see, we're going to do some suffix work today. I'll leave this up. I'm going to go in case people didn't get it. In case it's kind of dark. Okay, the other thing I want to say is make an announcement, which is, I don't want to forget, I won't be here Thursday. So no class on Thursday.
Thursday.
Okay, no class Thursday, and no class Friday.
Friday.
And no class on Monday.
Yeah. Sunday.
Goodbye to you, my trusted friend. We've known each other since we were 9 or 10. Together we've climbed hills and trees, learned of love and ABCs, skinned our hearts and skinned our knees. Goodbye, my friend, it's hard to die.